stroke of bad luck.
Hi, that's Joe. He's the average American guy. After September 11th, he can't stand seeing a Muslim. And since he's afraid of going to Iraq, he dreams of being a national hero in some other way. That's pretty much it. And now starts his story.
Passengers on flight 101, in connection to New York, please ask for information in the airline desk.
Hi, please.
Yes,
over.
You are. Our millions just have just won a first class ticket to Amsterdam.
Are you serious?
Not. Well, I'm here to inform you that your flight has been canceled.
No, you must be kidding.
No, sir, I'm not. But the best part is we are giving free accommodation for tonight. It's the hotel address.
How do I get
that, please?
As you may see, this is not his lucky day.
Welcome to the Sheraton Hotel. Are you here because of the canceled flight 101?
Yes, that's it. I lost my flight.
Right then. I just need your boarding pass and passport, please.
Oh yeah, just a sec. Here you go.
Well, everything seems okay. Here's our key. It's number 107.
Oh, alright, thanks.
It's here, sir. Have a pleasant stay.
Alright, thank you very much.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Just the channel 59 is working that room.
Oh, you must be kidding.
Oh, sorry, man.
Alright, that's okay now. Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Ah, man, what a tough day. Seriously. Let's see. Channel 59.
Guten Tag. Eine falsche Information. Kuba hat das Weiße Haus angegriffen. Hier ist das Spielvideo.
What?
That can't be right.
George Bush hat gesagt, dass die Kubaner angriffen will. Also, oder ist die Welt mit USA oder mit den Terroristen.
Oh my God.
No. Oh my God. No, it's not working.
Hey, who is there?
Olá!
Who the fuck are you?
Cálmate, hombre! Estou aqui porque meu vuelo foi cancelado!
Where are you from?
I am from the most nice country of hell.
What? You terrorist! You can't do that for the White House! Where do you think you're going?
Olá! Sí. Muchas gracias!
Hey, where do you think you're going?
After we talk about it.
Come back here, you moron.
Wait a...
Who is that guy?
Mira, I don't know what you are thinking about. But I'm sure there is a mistake. Então, calmate.
Calm down? Seriously, calm down? You guys are bombing my country and you want me to calm down? Get the fuck...
Hey! You better think twice before you say something. Cuba hasn't bombed Washington. Cuba doesn't have money for this. I will take a shower.
Oh, yeah, yeah, run away.
And you, calm down.
Let's see what it is. this guy has here. Holy shit! You must be kidding. This guy is actually a terrorist. Holy! Who carries this kind of stuff? You gotta call the cops.
Call the police, call the police.
Okay.
But seriously, dude, that's not my stuff.
Well, that's not my problem. It's your choice.
What about his guns?
There are no guns.
Un momento! What is so tarde?
Sorry, guy.
Was that really necessary?
Hey, look, man, I'm sorry. I think I've seen stuff. I don't know. I'm going nuts. Seriously. Sorry, forget about that. Please.
Okay, no problem. I'm going to sleep now. Can you turn off the lights, please?
Alright.
Joe went back to the airport with a weight on his shoulders, because he had been prejudiced and had suspected of an innocent.
Sleeping with the enemy, by a stroke of bad luck.
Warning! Wanted Cuban terrorist, maybe in Porto Alegre. Here is his picture.
Listo.